further from this. When you tell this story of two families who, on one hand, have conflicts, like other members of the family have to do that, where do you reach down to find the inspiration to score a film like this?
Well, I thought about the characters, but also the environment. So, in post-war, my job was to kind of lead the people who were to come into the world of the film. So some of the stuff I was doing had to do with making the field a bit of mud and actuality, or just taking you on the journey of discovering the relationships between Florence and Tamar. So it wasn't particularly about the time or period, it was about the connection and what that might sound like and the feelings that it might be.
When people connect so deeply through music, what is probably the most common sound? Is there a common sound that goes through the thread of the music?
Well, there are a couple of things. One has to do with the connections between certain characters like Baltimore or Lonson and James, so they kind of have a theme for that. There's also a theme for the farm itself, because it's in the Mississippi Delta, it's muddy, and it's kind of a vibration of feeling trapped that comes over again throughout the piece. So those are some of the things that we're going to do.
When music is playing, it sounds like the music plays such a central character to the film. When you go back and you add the score to the film, what is that process like?
For me, it was being able to explore the film in itself from the story to what it looks like, and then allow it to evoke emotion in me that created the inspiration for the music. And I thought of myself as kind of being a sonic pillar that would lay on top of what the foundation that had been established.
We know that, speaking of music, we know that Mary Jane Blige is in this film. These are all
It would be the first one. I remember first hearing her in high school.
And lastly, what do you want? How do you? What feeling do you want the audience to take from this?
I hope that they develop a sense of curiosity.
Not just.
It's trying to get more clear on the issues in this country. Instead of having a knee jerk of thinking they already know what it's about, to do some more investigation, and they'll find that there are a lot of parallels from then to today. And maybe with educating ourselves about our past, we can not make the same mistakes.
Well, thank you so much for stopping. It was a pleasure. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.